Dangerous currents were no match for the impressive teamwork displayed by a group of lifeguards in Flagler Beach, Florida. Drone video shot last weekend shows the lifeguards forming a perfectly choreographed human chain, connecting themselves with ropes and buoys to rescue a man on a boogie board, who apparently ended up too far from shore. They got him back on dry land in no time.